Hello and welcome to Tits and Travel Tips. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the American Express Gold Card. Sometimes you'll see this card in rose gold. It's the exact same card, just occasionally Amex will bring out the limited edition rose gold card. The only difference is their color. One is gold, one is rose gold, and they're both metal cards. And this card is one of my favorite cards to rack up Amex membership rewards points, and there's a lot of great benefits already, and there's even more in 2021. So the Amex Gold Card, let's do it. Okay, before we get going, please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you find my videos useful, and maybe share it with a friend. Okay, so let me start off by saying there is a $250 annual fee to this card, but by the end of the video, you'll know how you can use all your statement credits and things like that to offset that fee. And in 2021, Amex is literally paying you to have this card just in statements and things like that, not even counting points or anything like that. So yeah, by the end of this video, you will learn how to do that, so stay tuned. All right, so let's start off with some benefits that the card has right now. So you right now get $120 a year in dining credits. These credits are for places like the Cheesecake Factory, Grubhub, Steak and Shake, Ruth Chris. There's quite a few. Every month you get $10. Unfortunately, they don't roll over into the next month, but I always end up using mine. I always treat myself to a slice of cheesecake, and the cheesecake's normally like $8 or $9, so the rest I'll just use as a tip, and I got myself a free cheesecake for the month. Definitely very useful. I love this perk. I always use it, so I always get my $120 worth of value. All right, next we have $100 travel credit. So this you can use, you select an airline, and you have to stick to that airline the whole year. You do that through Amex.com, and all major US airlines are a part of that. And you can use this money for extra baggage fees. You can use it for buying lounge passes, or if you buy food in flight or beverages in flight, things like that. Generally, for me, it's a little bit harder to use because I don't really carry check-in baggage. I just bring on a carry-on and that's it. But a great way to use this credit is through Spirit Airlines because they charge you for carry-on bags. So if you're taking Spirit Airlines, you can use this credit and they charge you kind of an arm and a leg for your carry-on bag. Well, now you have this credit, you'll be reimbursed in a few days, and you probably already got a really cheap flight through Spirit. All right, so this travel credit will be leaving in 2022, but for 2021, it will still be here. And on top of that, Amex is giving everyone with the gold card $120 a year in Uber credits. So it'll be just the way the food works with the dining credits. It'll be $10 a month. Unfortunately, they don't roll over, but to me, that's a great perk. I use Uber all the time. I will definitely get my money's worth. Also, if you have a card like the Amex Platinum card where you already get $15 a month in Uber, this $10 you can add on to that $15 and you'll get $25. So if your ride is $25, you won't have to pay anything. It'll be great. And you can also use this for Uber Eats. Continuing along with Uber Eats, you are also going to be getting a 1 year subscription to the Uber Eats Pass. So with this, you don't have to pay for delivery for a whole year. It should be noted though that it does automatically resubscribe. So after a year, you need to remember when you added that on through Amex, and then you will just have to keep paying for that. But that is another bonus for me. I actually use Uber Eats pretty often, and I could definitely use that free delivery, so I'm very happy and I will be looking forward to using that. You must enroll in that by December 2021, so you have a lot of time, but it's a great perk and you should definitely use it. All right, so a few things to know about the American Express Gold Card before we get into the benefits of the card. is that this is a charge card. So that means that you don't have a set limit. If you have to make a really big purchase, you can use your American Express app or on the website and type in whatever that number is, and they'll let you know if you're approved or not. Generally, you're always approved. I've made some pretty big purchases and was approved. So it's not a credit card, it's a charge card. With that being said, you need to pay your balance off in full. This is, everyone should know this, never keep an interest. If you do have a big purchase, I think over $100 is what they consider that, there's a little tool called Planet that you can use and put monthly payments, but the interest will kill you. It's definitely not worth it. Please treat this card like a debit card. All right, guys, so in continuation, the Amex Gold card gives you 4x back at grocery stores up to $25,000 a year, and 4x back an unlimited amount at restaurants and bars. And these two categories are probably what I spend the most money on anyway. Unfortunately, I spend so much of my money at the bar, but at least I'm getting a lot of points, so it doesn't really make up for it, but it is what it is. You also get 3x back on travel, so that's anything that you book directly with the airline or directly with a hotel or through Amex.com. And then you get 1x back on everything else. This card, like most other fee cards, does not have a foreign transaction fee, and you do get 4x back on worldwide restaurants. So anywhere in the world, you use your card to pay, you're getting 4x back. This is why this card, especially for me, and I think a lot of young adults, even families, I guess literally anyone, you can get a lot of great points and a lot of great use out of this card because it's just so easy to rack up points with this card. All right, Amex is giving a great, super high intro bonus right now. They're giving you 60K points after you spend $4,000 in 6 months. So $4,000 sounds like a lot, but also you have 6 months to do it. So to me, I could easily spend that much money. Maybe I spend too much money, I don't really know. But you definitely wanna take advantage of that bonus offer. That is easily enough for a ticket round trip to Europe, a couple flights domestically. You definitely want to take advantage of that, and this is a limited time offer. I would definitely try to apply before January 2021 so that you can use all of these perks that I talked about earlier and still get your bonus points. This is a very high offer, and they generally don't have high offers like this. I'm suspecting because of COVID. They're just trying to get as many people as they can. So definitely check out this card. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you like this video. Share it with a friend. Thank you. I'll see you next time.